You already know it's chaos. We're getting it, and we got that two-game skid. So we're trying to flip that shit around right now. Over 6,000 BC. And don't forget to smash that like button, leave a comment, share the video, and subscribe. Someone's riding that short bus. What the fuck is shiny helmet and the chin strap? They're getting it. They rode it. They got off the bus. They had the shiny helmet with the chin strap. You know they're special ed. You know it. Alternative school, separate fucking location. You are special ed. Let's go. I'll tell your mama you ain't shit. Ennis Cantor, Courtney Lee. Davis Bertans, Davis Bertans, Davis Burton, Uncle Burton, Burton is Johnny Burton, Simon Burton, Roddy Rudy Ready, Johnny McGarry, Uncle Bear. This is that war time to scare the masses. If she meet me a penny, gon' drop like ashes. You can't beat me, you standing in front of cashes, 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 cashes. Living like Khaled. Vucevic, I got 99 problems, but a Vucevic ain't one. Living like Khaled. Living like Khaled. There's a garbage. He's spitting garbage because he's friends with garbage. No, it's not Anchorage, Alaska. You gotta blap the master. You ain't fucking fapping faster. You a bitch as the shoes are against the gasket. Susie's asking who's faster. Next to my baby, another one. That's a tongue twister. That's alliteration to the nation. Smoking blunts while I'm penetrating. Your name's not Gary Payton. Gary Payton the second. I leave your mind like a weapon, cause my mind was a weapon. I'm just teaching you a lesson, I keep the crowd guessing. I'm not perfecting that shit. You an elephant clip. The elephant in the room because you's a bitch. You spitting shit, I'm just kicking split sideways. Like you sitting sideways. Ball wall, and you against the wall. You ain't spitting that shit, you got to see through it all. It's a freestyle, I ain't freestyle for free. You better fucking smash that like button. Take your life away free. Living like Khaled. Living like Khaled. Fucking no filter.
Till I'm living by Khaled.
I'll tell you, mama, you ain't shit. I got the full clip and fuck that bullshit. Man, you about to get no. You got a losing wedding. Kidding. Chicago, you a pinnacle. You on that cycle, it's menstrual. Your name is Michael, it's not Bolton. You ride the Colton, a Texan Titan. You a flexing bitch getting bite on. Oh my god, come on, just fucking connect. It's not that difficult. Like, yo, we pay you for this game, and if I have to fucking sit here, stare at the screen, come on. Almost 500 people, I'm like, come on, we gotta put fucking hurting on someone. Johnny Burton, Uncle Burton, Simon Burton, Rudy Burton, Dion Burton. Ronnie, Rudy, Reggie, Tommy, Reddy, Rudy, Ronnie, Reddy, Reggie. What they know don't kill them, so fuck them, man. Fuck them while you kill them. Don't forget to kill them. Oh, I think we beat this guy before. Okay, so we're going with the Spurs. Yeah, we played you before and we made you quit. You're on a YouTube channel. This will be the second video that you're getting on my channel. Yeah, the second video that you're gonna be on our channel. You're gonna be the caps. Oh, my God, chocolate. definitely have you on our channel. You a pauser, you do settings, you quit, we know who you are. Make sure you tune in to Good Morning Football. You have no idea what you're doing, like the last time we played. You're done. You have no idea. You're done.
A look at the San Antonio Spurs opening line. Parker and Danny Green are your one and your two. Then there's Ginobili. And it's Aldridge in at the four. And for the Clippers, Blake Griffin down low and DeAndre Jordan. DeAndre Jordan is out there with Griffin. And it's Johnson in at the three spot. It's stolen by Green. And San Antonio calls the first timeout of the game. You Aldridge shoots and it's good on the assist by Parker,
and they are on the board first,
trying to set the tone here early. I like that.
Johnson, the pass to Williams. Parker with the steal. It's 2-on-1. Finish off the break.
No doubt that is within his range.
Well, I would hope so. He's a pro and it was only a one footer. Come on now.
I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Well, I had a chance to speak with head coach Doc Rivers. Doing a good job staying tight on their perimeter shooters is something that he wants his guys to focus on. He knows how much this team can hurt you if you give them too much room on the perimeter, and they're determined not to let that happen in this one, gentlemen.
Doris, thank you. Obviously, Clark, the three ball is a big concern for any defense.
Well, yeah, it is, Kevin, but the upside is you're not getting broken down in the lane and you're not giving them free throws, but you still have to challenge those shots. Yeah, and I also love the way you can torture a defense by using the good old-fashioned pick and roll. When they execute it well, and he's on the receiving end of the pass, mark it up. It's 2 points.
Oh, free throws good from Alden.
Well done again. Doesn't have the same problems at the line that plague some of the NBA's other big men.
And out of bounds as San Antonio gains possession.
Making a long pass like that is always a risky proposition.
Here's Gasol. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
And very little fight put up by the defense as he made his way to the bucket for the jam.
They did seem to take the cautious approach, Greg, when it came to defending that one. You're right.
And guys, it's not the time for caution now. I mean, they've got to be aggressive and take some risk to see if they can cut that lead down.
Out of bounds, the Clippers take possession. Here's Johnson. Here's Williams. It's rebounded by Aldridge.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over him.
And out of bounds as Los Angeles gains possession. The Clippers have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. Out of bounds, Clippers ball as the Clippers keep possession.
Risky pass there. They're lucky to retain possession this time.
Left side, Williams. Dishes to Beverly. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. And Williams, here we go. And stolen by Aldridge. Outside, Green. Second chance shot. And it's laid up and in by Aldridge. Aldridge has got 6. And let's get your guys' take now on the hustle steps for the Spurs.
Well, I think the defensive aggressiveness on the players caught him off guard, playing airtight defense and coming up with the steal.
And also, they're jumping on a lot of turnovers, making sure they turn them into points at the other end.
Kyle Anderson, he's checked in for San Antonio. San Antonio's gone 0-2 from deep here. Rejected by Griffin. Outside, Williams. And the rejection by Leonard. And now, here comes Gabe, leading the break. And Aldridge slams it in.
How about that, breaking out the Statue of Liberty on that dunk?
A nice way to pad that lead a little more.
Yes, indeed.
Johnson. And he crossed body contact. Looked like a blocking foul, and he was in the shooting motion. He'll head to the free throw line. The Clippers shooting their 3rd and 4th free throw shots of the night. T.J. Warren, he's checked in for San Antonio. Joel Anthony comes in for Green. Spurs leading by 7. Gay dishes to Murray. Passes to Bertens. 6 to shoot. Good on the triple.
They haven't been able to stifle him defensively here.
No, to the contrary. They haven't provided much resistance at all. And in this game, you've got to play both ends of the floor.
And he lobs it up toward the rim.
Murray, no good.
Oh, boy, that would have been a nice alley-oop.
Boy, really liked the thought on that play, but didn't quite get it executed. Almost made a spectacular play.
Just reliable, guys. He's just always trying to make the right play.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Michael Conley. That is his first foul of the game.
You know what? Tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Yeah, he was 1 step late that time, Greg.
Deflects the pass. And the Spurs making a change here. Inside. Backing down is Anderson. Anderson, he's checked in for Anderson. Intercepted. And now the Clippers on the break. Rivers gets to Decker. The dish to Rivers. Feeds it to Reed. From downtown. Shot is no good.
Rare you'll see him miss such an open look.
Parker. That's good, and it's Leonard with the assist.
It's taken them no time to build this lead up. Great first quarter offensive.
But no time to relax here. They've got to keep the pressure on with the defense, and I think they've got to try to put this one away early.
No doubt they've come into this game with a really aggressive approach, just pounding the ball inside.
It certainly is working. They're finding the open lanes to the hoop and owning this game early.
So it's San Antonio now, following the miss by Tony Allen.
For San Antonio,
they've had 2 chances at the line already, making them both. That's good from Green. A different look now for San Antonio. Aldridge has checked in, and Joel Anthony's subbed in for Dwayne Dedmon.
You better make that, Daniel.
That one is no good. Clippers trailed by 11. Decker passes to Harrell. Right through the D for the layup. Harrell's got his first points in this one. Spurs have gone 8 of 14 from the field in the first quarter. Murray kicks to Leonard. The feed to Murray. for three. Offensive rebound. For Los Angeles, they've gone 4 of 10 shooting the ball here in the first quarter. And an intentional foul right there.
Really no idea why you're fouling in a situation like that. You know, maybe there's some bad blood between those two.
Yeah, but that's no excuse for that kind of foul. I mean, that might be an explanation for it, but certainly doesn't justify it. And even then, it's just not a good play.
Oh, good D, but better O. It's almost as if they're just standing there.
Well said. Well, for the most part, they were just standing still, Clark.
And you know what, Kevin? He's not the most explosive player on the court, but if you give him a clear lane to the basket, he'll punch it on you.
Way to attack there and then create the contact.
He's really as close as you can get to an and-one right there. He almost had it.
San Antonio making a switch here. Gasol's checked in. Clippers trailed by 9. Pass to Teodosic. He feeds it to Rivers. Reed kicks to Decker. And the three ball is good. Decker's got 5 points so far.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agenda.
Yeah, and it's really fun to see that kind of unselfishness. Really hard not to appreciate all the assists they've racked up.
Here's Reed. And not sure what he was thinking there. Here's Murray.
And it really starting to look like they're going to have one of those days where nothing goes wrong.
Well, Greg, they certainly... They haven't done anything wrong so far. Stretching the lead into...
And after just one quarter of play, a double-digit differential on the scoreboard. It's San Antonio. They're up by 10. The second quarter coming up right after this break, so don't go anywhere. Welcome back, folks. We'll see if we're in store for a more tightly contested quarter as we move here into the second. Guys, what's your take on the Spurs so far?
Shooting just the start they're looking for in this game. Solid offensively through the first.
Very crisp and sharp. Not much stagnation at all on offense.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade as the second quarter gets going. Setting the floor for the Clippers. Decker is out there with Reed. And it's Rivers. And it's Tony Allen. And it's Williams at the one spot. Clippers trailed by 14. He dishes it to Decker. Back to Reed. Clippers moving the ball around. A shot by Williams, no good.
Solid rebound there. And with the score like it is, that's an area where they can't afford to get lazy.
Yeah, another column in the stat sheet that hasn't gone in their favor. To climb back, they've got to put forth more effort.
Another miss by Williams.
He's got to be disappointed with himself on that one. He has got to knock those down. And chalk up a few more points for him there. This has been a one-sided game in just about every area.
Absolutely. I echo that sentiment. Their offense, their defense. I mean, it's all been terrific.
They'll go get another chance. Again, Williams missing.
Unfortunately, that's been the result for him over and over, guys. He just cannot find the bottom of the basket.
The Clippers have gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second quarter to stop the run.
Boy, that's his second foul, and he does not want to pick up number three here. That'll mess your game up for sure.
And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. Jordan, he's checked in for Allen. Austin Rivers comes in for Reed. Mike Conley's checked in for Decker. And Blake Griffin subbed in for Rivers.
Fellas, he just is struggling to get anything going right now.
Reverse that one.
Oh, now that was nice. Real nice.
The agility on display.
Yeah, you love that body control.
How about the power and grace on that finish?
Back to Griffin. Kicks it to Beverly. Puts up a three. They get it back. Johnson outside. He tries for three. That drops and it comes off an assist from Jordan. And that's now 6 points for Mike Conley. Back to Gay. He kicks it to Murray. And he jams it with authority.
And guys, how fun is it watching this fella just go to work?
Greg, it's not every point guard who can climb the ladder like he can.
Not at all.
Well, I tell you, I think his body control and concentration in the air.
And the Spurs lead by 19.
You have got to be kidding me.
Clark, talk about taking things into your own hands.
I tell you what, that's one of those plays where you want to get credit for not only the bucket, but also the assist.
And out of bounds as the Clippers gain possession.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. Terrible turnover.
Spurs making a switch here. Ginobili's checked in. San Antonio calls timeout. Switch here. Clippers trailed by 19. An intentional foul committed, but for what purpose, Greg? I'm not sure.
A scene of confusion right there. I can't imagine why he thought it was a good idea to foul there.
Pulls it up. Up again. And slam dunk by Jordan.
And I know nothing fires him up more than a huge jam right in the face of an opponent. I mean, those facials get him going. Don't discount how that can deflate the defender and the other team, too.
The Clippers shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. Green, he's checked in for San Antonio. No good on the second, so he hits one of two. Spurs leading by 16. And the foul called on Blake Griffin. That is his first foul of the game.
You know what? Tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Yeah, he was one step late that time, Greg.
Parker dishes to Anderson. Gasol. And that one goes in as he is fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts at the line.
What a play there. The hoop plus the harm.
Yeah, great concentration there, Greg. Hung in there. He didn't let that contact throw him off at all. Stayed focused on the rim. Knew he was going to get hit and still was able to finish.
Spurs making a switch here. Gay's checked in. Here's Johnson. The third shot of the possession finally falls for him. Johnson's got 6 points in the quarter.
And finally, it looks like he's gotten his feet under him in terms of his offense.
And finished off by Gay.
Boy, oh boy, to be young again. My, oh my. You got me thinking back to my day.
Oh, yeah, right. It does make you nostalgic, doesn't it?
Well, speak for yourself, because I could never throw it down like that. But I will say, it sure looks fun, doesn't it?
What?
Johnson outside. Here's Beverly. The shot's good on the assist by Johnson. Spurs leading by 15. Williams with the steal. Pass to Beverly. Johnson. And again, Blake Griffin.
Boy, they are passing the ball very crisply right now.
They really are, and their last three buckets have come by way of an assist.
That bucket in no time at all. Barrett. That's now 8 points for T.J. Warren.
Great opportunity right there. He's got such tremendous length. He can just rise up and get separation for the three.
San Antonio's gone 1-2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter so far. Shoots. It's good. Only a few seconds into the shot clock. He's got 10. Left side, Griffin. And for the Spurs, they're shooting a magnificent 69% in this game. And that one's good by Gay. Gay's got his second basket of the game.
No, he didn't. Did he just break out the finger roll? That's nice.
Beverly, the pass to Jordan. And again, no good by the Clippers.
Boy, for my taste, he's far too inconsistent with that shot. I mean, he's got to make those if he's going to take his game to the next level.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Here's Gasol. Another one falls for San Antonio.
And since the first quarter, we've seen them ease off on that long-range affair. And frankly, that's probably a good idea.
I know there's some teams out there that would prefer to just shoot their way out of a slump, but, you know, getting a few to drop from in close or inside the arc is often a good way to get your whole offense going.
And now we've got the intentional foul. Outside Williams. Gasol with the steal. Puts the lead pass in front of him.
Beautiful feed off the bounce to his teammate there. Nicely done.
And through the first half, a pretty lopsided affair. Welcome back, folks. Thank you for tuning in to the NBA on 2K Sports as we get set to get going once again. Hey, during the break, players getting a chance to refuel and hydrate with some Gatorade as there is more basketball in store. On the court right now for the Spurs, Green teams with Leonard on the wings. Then it's Dwayne Dedmon, and it's Gay in at the five spot.
Green with
free throw, good, Green. And for the Clippers, they're shooting about 42% so far. It's tipped into Jordan. The putback, and then Johnson with the dunk.
No tip required when you've got room to make the stuff.
Some powerful second chance points right there.
Yeah, and guys, not wasting any time. Just straight back up with it. You know, if you're only looking at the way he's played offensively, you think his team would have the lead.
And Green gets it to go. The Clippers have gone 2 of 3 from the field to start the second half. Johnson goes in. Goes up and lays it nice and easy. Johnson's got 15 points.
Their second half has started quite well. They've been good on 3 of their first 4 attempts.
Here's Leonard. The offensive rebound. And there's the call on DeAndre Jordan. That is his first foul of the game. Full 24-second shot clock. About 1 minute played here in the second half. A nice pick right there to get him right to the rack.
And ran his man straight into the screen and got a clear path to the bucket.
That is how it is done.
Excellent team play there on the pick, and then he ripped it down.
Here's Leonard. And a miss there off the inbound.
And trying to come up with the highlight reel finish. Somebody forgot to finish it.
For Los Angeles, they've gone 3 of 4 so far in the third quarter from the field. Pretty good start to the half. Griffin's shot is off. The Spurs shooting an unreal 70% from the field, making a mockery of this defense.
Pretty, pretty passing. Timely recognition as to where the open man was.
Back to Jordan. Releases. Los Angeles with another miss.
That's what we call good defense in the paint. Worth its weight in gold.
It absolutely is, and maybe even more than that. I mean, you saw it right there. Without his presence, that's an easy basket.
Gay, he's guarded by Williams. And he gets the bucket.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
I'd agree with you, and I don't think they expected this one to be a game where they would get battered inside like they have.
And the rejection by Leonard. Heck, and still knocked it down. Nice composure.
One other thing, you know, I like his vision when he's posting up. Being able to score down there is just part of being an effective post player. You got to punish him for doubling up on you, too.
The free throw off from Griffin.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Yeah, you look across the board, it's actually sizing up, shaping up to be a great game. I mean, strong performances throughout, and they've really been strong on the glass.
The drive by Green. Jordan with the block. Johnson against Leonard.
Boy, he really bungled that finish.
For San Antonio, they've gone 5 of 9 on field goal attempts since halftime.
And the
officials whistle a foul on the shot.
That's a little crossover, dribble. Between them both for the end one.
The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. The Spurs have scored 6 points from their 8 attempts at the line so far.
And they had a lot of success a season ago as a team, hitting about 80% of their free throws.
You know, something you can point to when you're talking about their areas of success last season, free throw shooting.
And the shots just continue to say no in terms of falling. And you can see the difference with their ability to win with their speed, guys.
Boy, I love the pace and flow that their open court offense has been played with. I mean, it's been humming quietly, but very efficiently. The clear look at the hoop, he doesn't miss many of those.
And so they choose to intentionally foul.
That's his third personal foul.
And it's out of bounds to the Clippers as the Clippers retain possession. And the Spurs with some changes. Ginobili's checked in, and Joel Anthony's subbed in for Green. Here's Griffin. It's good with the assist that time from Johnson. Johnson's got 4 assists in the game. San Antonio's gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. Here's Murray. And there's a nice one-handed slam.
It's hard to believe that he's a point guard. I mean, he can power those dunks down as well as any big man in the league.
If not better. He's a phenomenal finisher.
Enjoy seeing that kind of bounce out of that spot on the floor.
Nice pass, nice catch, and a resounding dunk.
And, guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into 2 easy points on the dunk.
No telling how important that sequence could turn out to be.
And, guys, in a game this snug, moments like that are the ones we usually look back on at the end as a difference maker.
No good at the stripe this time. The second misses also.
And that'll increase their rebound advantage. They've definitely been winning that battle on the board.
You know what? No rebounds, no rings, and they've controlled the boards, and that's what's given them control of this game.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
And Ginobili, here we go. On the pass to Murray. And it's the Clippers with the rebound. Johnson's got 6 rebounds here tonight. And the shot no good, a bit short. And they go to the intentional foul. Let's look at the energy stats, how the hustle game has been going for the Spurs.
They really haven't backed away from running and gunning at any point, but their legs still look fresh.
Something else they've done is force a lot of mistakes defensively. They've been turning those turnovers into points.
San Antonio calls timeout.
They've already picked up a number of fouls here, and they're in the penalty. Not a good sign. They need to focus on moving their feet, keeping their hands up, and defending without fouling.
And that one misses. He doesn't get the second one. Griffin with the steal. Leonard with the steal. 4-on-3 as they bring it up. Somehow ignores the tight D and gets the
foul.
Leonard's got 9 points here in the second half. Johnson kicks to Griffin. The shot's good on the assist by Johnson. 8 points for Austin Rivers.
And he is really in a zone right now, playing and scoring with confidence.
Here's Murray. Uses both hands to slam it down.
And guys, how fun is it watching this fella just go to work?
Greg, it's not every point guard who can climb the ladder like he can.
Not at all.
Well, I tell you, I think his body control and concentration in the air are really unique.
Griffin attacking, shoots from the baseline, and it's going to be out of bounds. The Spurs will take it.
Awesome.
6 seconds of shot clock. 6.
San Antonio's gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. Williams dishes to Beverly. And the rejection by Leonard.
Help out.
Here's Murray. He passes to Leonard. feeds it to Murray. Back to Leonard. This is to Murray. And the shot is good. Murray's got 10 points now just in this quarter.
Those defenders look like they're out of gas. I mean, they're getting pushed around on the low block.
Yeah, but they better rally soon because they've given up three straight buckets in the paint.
Passes it to Green. They get it again. Leonard kicks to Murray. Goes back up. Can't get the layup.
Those are chances almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points. But the deep.
And at the end of the third quarter, a huge lead, and this one may already have been decided. It's the Spurs just dominating this one. And we'll be back right after this. Welcome back as we get ready to start the fourth quarter. Not exactly a nail biter here, but you never know. Reed out there with Tony Allen. Then it's Decker, and it's Rivers, and it's Teodosic in at the point. That's who's out there for the Clippers. Here's Murray, and he gets it to go. Murray's got 12 points in just... the second half.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Yeah, and that's four straight field goals now, Greg, they've allowed from point blank range. Can't happen.
Teodosic, the pass to Reed. Nice passing here by Los Angeles. Teodosic. There's the dish to Decker. There's the feed to Rivers. Pass to Teodosic. Hands it from downtown.
As long as they keep spraying them from deep, we're going to have ourselves one exciting center.
Yeah, it took them a while, but now they're starting to get into a flow from outside. And boy, is that time.
Rivers kicks to Reed. Harrell, the pass to Teodosic. And again, it's the Clippers from deep.
Another triple to their second half total.
They came out of the break just dropping bombs and just are not letting up at all.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
And you know, it doesn't matter how good your defense is on the perimeter if you're going to allow easy ones inside like that.
And this has been a comedy of errors. I mean, you can just add another one to the list.
Here's Murray and a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two.
The DeJounte Murray Show. I got a game. Have a nice day. Like a
don't dance, but he make moves. They fuck around now and gotta shame you. I'm shameless. I be rocking on my chains too. They tell me, boy, I think the money starts to change you. Lord save you, Lord save you. Remember running through the city in the same shoes. Now I'm gunning in the bends in the range too. I'm on point, no one never takes you.
They
said I couldn't reach Mars, so I turned to a star. Now I might have f***ed around.
Back to one game.